haven't felt this giddy since Herbie Honeycutt and I pooled our box tops and sent away for that decoder ring and periscope. Why is that? What is this feeling?
You love treasures, Raymond.
And you don't? Of course you do. Everyone loves hidden treasures. Yamashita's gold, the Oak Island money pit, hell, even D.B. Cooper, which was more of a mystery and less of a treasure hunt, really.
That's what you love. The mystery.
Mystery? You know why?
Robert Louis Stevenson.
Yes, Edgar Allan Poe, the gold bug. Oh, what a story. It has everything. A delirious search for treasure, the descent into madness, along with ciphers, bugs, a skull nailed to a tree. What a yarn. If he actually has the locations of the other coins, this could be a massive discovery.
Thank you, gentlemen. You may go. We got what I came for.